Uruks of Saruman and Orcs of Sauron, today we will continue our journey to dominate the race of men in the remastered evil campaign for the Battle for Middle-earth 1 on page 2.22 with the Mordor army. We will attack the Crossroads because we like the power points the most.
The Crossroads were once well traveled by the men of Gondor. Now these roads are but a path that leads their enemies to their door.
Oh yeah, Crossroads will be closed.
Halt, you maggots! Make camp here!
Bro, look our army, man. I'm telling you. We have plenty of orcs. We have no orcs at all. I mean, that's a Mordor army you haven't seen before.
To defy me.
But it might be the most powerful one. I like it. Hopefully we can bash them. Sauron has sent you a Nazgul. It will be here shortly. That's great news. We have 700 available command points. We have lots of money. But we need more money because evils, you know, evil factions are greedy. So we're gonna go for everything. I'm just gonna go attack, actually, no? I think our army is strong enough to speedrun this mission. I wish we could give them forge blades and heavy armor, but that's the lack of Mordor. Unlike all the other factions, it's kind of unique to Mordor. We have plenty of leadership, but you cannot upgrade your army with heavy armor and forge blades. So that's gonna be number one. Our drama troll's gonna be rank two. I mean, you know, the number two.
Hey,
and these
it?
Are gonna be number three.
Are you ready?
And you with
Who
Mouth of Sauron gonna be rank four.
Me?
I mean, number four. Sorry. And then we just E-click, boys. The most powerful ability in the game. Auto-click. So they will attack and destroy everything on. Oh my god, look, the bad boys are running, boys. Let's go. Who now has the strength? Oh, there is a troll too.
They are not worthy.
They are not worthy.
They're attacking.
Oh, I'm just speed running my trolls. I don't know, man. But there are too many archers. Can we do this?
The reign of Mordor draws near.
It looks like we cannot cross the roads. Which kind of makes sense because that's the map Crossroads. Get it? Get it? Okay, sorry for the joke. Sorry for the joke. That was not very great.
Bring their leaders to me.
Bring their leaders to me. My god, where are you going, bro? Oof, he has fire arrows.
I am the messenger.
Abort the mission. Oh my god, they're emptying, boys. Let's go. I don't know if we can defend this, but I'm just gonna commit. Let's go. Commit. Maybe we need to disengage when I think about it. We need Troll Cage in Haradrim Palace. I will also need. And maybe... I'm not very convinced about the Mumakil Pan, to be honest with you. I'm gonna go for one more Slaughterhouse. Even though we have the maximum mount.
Traitors will be dealt with.
But I would like to have a Haradrim Lancer army. My trolls are still alive, though. Maybe I need to save them up a little bit. Who is this guy? It's number one. They have no names. They have numbers. But a number is also a name, you know what I'm saying? So we need to back up a little bit with the trolls. Our catapults can maybe do something. Break the parts of the world. Destroy the white city and leave none alive. Hopefully the next time when Sauron is gonna be back to the Middle Earth, because he's an angel, he will not really die. Of course, he's in the prison now in the endless void, but he, you know, we know Sauron, right? He might find a way to get back into the business. But I need to get it to rank 3, bro, to get to recruit Haradrim Riders. So we need to recruit a lot of these. Oof, that's a huge ranger army, man. Attack one more time, come on, you can do it. It's gonna hurt. Beautiful shot. And remember, we have the scavenger from the spellbook too, so we get money for every kill we take. But I think maybe after seeing what's about to come, I'm not convinced that that was a great move of us, you know, building every production building at the outpost, which might legit be taken down very, very soon. We have 6 power points. Can we do something with them? No, we can't. I'm just gonna use my trolls for now. Maybe we can use the roar ability. Get roared. But they are rank 3. And if you don't know the rangers, if they are in melee combat, they will draw their sword and then knock you down. But luckily, in a melee fight, fist to fist, sword to fist, nobody stands a chance against the mighty trolls. Attack. The only downside of the trolls is that they sometimes act weird. But maybe that's intended by EA Games, that they want to make them act this way, as they have, you know, they are pretty powerful. If they act properly, who can destroy the forces of evil? Look, they are moonwalking up. Too many archers, man. Too many archers. I'm gonna use Darkness and Eye of Sauron. I wanna see the Shining Trolls. That's their special effect. No, it's not. But they will glow like crazy if you give them enough leadership. Let's go for the structures. They have too many archery range. Too many archers, bro. Too many archers. Destroy the ranges and go for the structure. Oof. But in the meantime, they're attacking me again and again and again. Need a bit more trolls. Super fast. Need a bit more of the Haradrim archers. I don't know if we can defend this though. Maybe we need to be smart about where to take the fight. They are taking way too many battles. Unfavorable battles.
They're attacking the camp.
I am the messenger of Mordor.
My trolls are still alive though. Some of them at least are. I don't want to lose the Haradrim Palace, really. I just don't want to lose it. We have so much money, but I don't want to rebuild it at my castle. Don't let them destroy the stuff. Please save today. Go Haradrim Riders. Go! Punch them in the face. The tower guards, the great defenders of the White Tree, are nothing compared to the mighty trolls. Bring me the Nazgul. Where is the Nazgul at? I wanna get them actually. Come on, need to get it to rank 3 as soon as possible. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. Just defend.
Must be carried out.
I mean, to be honest, that Mordor is now able and capable of recruiting Lancers makes it kind of much more easier, because that was the main weakness of Mordor. Mordor was getting hard countered by the Archer army, and that was the reason why Mordor missions were low-key the most difficult ones in the evil campaign. But you having now the chance to go for the Riders and giving you the chance to trample them over and over again makes it a bit easier for you.
The camp is under attack.
Need more trolls. Go. Don't want to do that one actually. Just trample them. You see the trample is kind of nutty. We just one-shot them. Almost one-shot them. I want to get to strength 3. That's the reason why I'm recruiting a lot of these runes. Just to get experience. But they're attacking over and over again.
Their hearts are weak.
Their hearts are... Can I not get them out from the Citadel? I don't think so. I cannot click on it anymore.
It's a big army, bro. Carried out.
The enemy.
Let our presence
trample time. Here. Mouth of Sauron with his black riders.
Must be carried out.
Roar.
Show them their graves.
Yeah, you better run away, bro.
Their insolence will not go.
We have too many drummer trolls, bro. Like, they are the party trolls. They are not meant to be fighters. Okay, nice. We got it to rank 3. That's amazing. Now we can get to recruit more of these riders. And they are desperately needed.
Awaken my warriors!
Awaken my warriors! I want to put them inside this, actually.
The master's blood.
Bro, what is the scam of the AI, though? That's crazy, isn't it? Just more trolls. More trolls are required. We need a lot of these trolls. I'm actually pretty... Oh, we have a Nazgul actually in the base. Okay. However, what's Nazgul gonna do? What's Nazgul gonna do? We need more catapults, I guess.
Awaken my warriors! Go, now!
Go, riders! Just attack. My trolls are fighting. But can they do that? You know, can they... Can they hold their ground? That's the problem. That's the question. This one is also going to be shooting now. That's pretty good. I like it. Yeah, we need more catapults. So let's bring them to this location. My trolls are dying. I don't know what to say, bro. It's so difficult. Maybe I'm just bad at this game now. I didn't play actively for a very long time. But I can understand. I was seeing a lot of complaints about the difficulty of this evil campaign. And I was like, okay, you guys just don't know how to play it, you know? But apparently I was wrong. Go, Nazgul. Show them no mercy.
We can use that catapult.
I'm gonna also build one more troll cage.
More Herodric just arrived. We've released the mountain troll.
We released the mountain troll. Rank 3 production building will make it a bit faster.
We're under attack.
Look out!
Need more riders. More riders. Nazgul is doing a good job though. That's great. Our catapult's gonna be also very good. Moth of Sauron is farming experience points. It's amazing too. But their production speed from this 3 archer range. And also it feels like they have like infinite amount of command points, the AI. So they don't just stop producing, bro.
Put the trolls in this here cage.
Okay, more trolls. Luckily we are not poor. But they might be changed very, very soon.
Who's next?
I think this is gonna be great, you know. Oof, I'm just getting my old stuff. But I'm really struggling, boys. So I need to save these trolls up. And with these trolls, I'm gonna give them all the level 2. What's the shortcut for this? See? Okay. Hold on a second. That's gonna be number 1. That's gonna be number 2. And with these trolls, we need to make sure to destroy the outpost, you know? So we have darkness available. Everything is available. That's great. So I think our catapult should be able to defend this. I like the sound they make. But this is crazy spam. I'm like, is this evil campaign or is this good campaign? I can't tell.
They're attacking us.
More trolls required. Okay, so I'm gonna use darkness actually, and then just go ham.
They're attacking the camp.
Roar them and go for the structural damage only. Go for the structures. Please destroy it. Please destroy it. Come on, destroy it. Nice. Beautiful. Beautiful. My trolls are immortals now with this much leadership. Imagine we will get Witch King later on as well, right? In the following missions. So my trolls, what, like when you micro with them, they won't die, but I just didn't micro with them. That's my problem though. Just go attack this side. My trolls should be able to handle this side. Now our Nazgul has recovered, that's great. Let's capture this outpost. It's even greater. And at the outpost we will build the battle towers. Shortcut K, so just build it immediately. My riders will take care of this spot. But I cannot click on the sitter. I think it took too much damage and it kind of bugged out a little bit, you know, I can't tell. Okay, let's go back. Bring all the trolls to
the
spot.
They just
don't want to stop it with the spam of the archers. We have a lot of trolls though. I want to get them all to level 2. Super important. Get out the way, Nazgul. I don't want to click on you. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. This tower should be super tanky against arrows. Are we winning this fight over there? We kind of do, I guess. My catapults, like mentioned before, are defending very, very nicely. I like that one, actually. More riders. What do they have around this spot? I can't tell. But I can tell that my towers are defending super nicely. Oh, the trolls are actually taking care of the outpost by themselves. They have now their own brains, which they properly use, which I really like a lot.
We're under attack! We're attacking the camp!
Okay. I want to attack this so badly. This piece. Oof, there is another camp. So many camps. So I think what we need to do.
You watching this?
Hold on a second. Darkness. I'm not feeling very confident to attack without darkness, to be honest. You know, that's the problem. But I will attack. I don't want to waste more time. This base is super durable, though. Look how many towers and catapults on the wall he has. He just doesn't stop spamming. Attack! Need to destroy this dude. Don't back out on me, bro.
They're attacking us.
We've let a mountain troll out of his cage.
Destroy these towers. These pity towers. We have Archer army. We have a couple of Hulks. And Hulk, smash. Look how tanky this thing is, you know? Kind of crazy. I'm gonna use Eye of Sauron. Doing this without darkness seems incredibly greedy. But I'm gonna still do this. This is ultimate defense of the White Tree. And imagine this is a side mission, not even a key mission. Imagine about, think about Minas Tirith, you know what I'm saying? I need more riders. Just go for the archery range.
We're under attack.
I'm gonna go for the production building, so them having farms, I don't mind about that one actually. But if I can destroy the production buildings, it would be already amazing. And all we need to do is destroy only one more. Trolls are dying. Everything is shooting at them from every location. They will go down. All my drama trolls died too.
We've let a mountain troll out of
That's
cage.
Very unfortunate. So I'm gonna get a couple of more trolls. And get more trolls. And get more riders. Where are my riders at? Okay, you need to be rank 1. I want to finish what I've started here actually. But they have too many tower guards and too many arrows shooting from every location. So I can't tell if this squad is gonna do the job, you know? I can't tell you if that's gonna be enough or not. But this mission, dude, low-key feels very important, very, very, very difficult. Don't you guys agree? Why is this so difficult? This new mountain troll is a mean one.
Defend the camp.
Bring me more mountain trolls, boys. My catapult's doing a phenomenal job, though. Need to tell you that much.
I am the messenger of Mordor. The master's plan.
I can't tell if this is gonna be enough or not. I just can't tell.
Let our presence be known.
But I will try. I will try with Warchant, Eye, Darkness. Maybe it's enough.
Now, my servants.
What for enemy?
No, don't die to your own catapults. I need you all gathered in one place.
Victory. The master's plan must be carried out.
Go, Nazgul. Finish off this area. Okay, I'm going, boys. Wish me best of luck. He closed the gate, but I don't mind about the gate. Need to use Warchant on all of them. Boom, Warchant. Darkness. Go.
Unpunished. There is
he rebuilt even
do.
The stuff.
I am the messenger of Mordor.
Go for the structures only.
Their courage will
our units are dealing no damage.
Hope for them.
Holy.
Ride. Move.
It's so difficult.
Take these lambs.
Maybe Trolls is the way to go.
Go.
Finish. Please finish.
Crush
they also recruit the Ethelian Swordman actually from the
they
barracks.
Or
Rohirrim summon too?
The master's plan must be carried out.
What is this massacre, bro? What is this difficulty, my man?
Hey, Herodron warriors!
Okay, trolls have to finish what they've started. Need a bit more catapult stuff for the defense. Ultra important.
Watch it. The enemy.
Come on, drummer. Darkness still available, by the way.
Get moving. We've released a mountain troll.
I mean, we are so rich though because. The great part about them having so much stuff to kill is if we kill them, we get rewarded with cash, you know? And that's very nice. I like the cash we get from it. Okay, go trolls, go trolls. We need to make sure to send the drummer trolls in first. So they don't the trolls have always leadership, you know? Look, this guy is rebuilding everything always. I'm going for the structures only.
Just
go for the structures only, bro. Go, 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 go.
Defend the camp.
I mean, there is still a camp we need to destroy after this one. But I would really, really like to destroy the big castle first. That, of course, has the best defense on it. Go. Oh, we did it, boys. With a lot of losses, but you know what they like to see. Without sacrifice, there can't be no victory. And we are also holding our ground here. That's great. That's great. Nice. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. We have still a couple of trolls alive. Okay, we need to build furnaces here. First of all, let's build all towers, actually. Just to increase the durability of the base up a little bit. And then we just build maybe some even big towers in it. And then just go for more furnace. Furnace is a bit tankier compared to the slaughterhouse. Too many archers. It's crazy. It's crazy.
Bring their leaders to me.
Bring their leaders to me. They don't stop. They don't stop. They've also outposts here. It's crazy.
We've let a mountain troll out of his cage.
More trolls required. More drummer trolls required. And even more trolls are required. But we can't. We are command points capped. Oh, we have still trolls alive. I thought they will all die. Oh, my drummer. No. Look, they rebuild the stuff also. That's the scary part, you know? Go. Look, guys, do you see this? What is this nonsense? I'm wondering where are those archers coming from. This guy has legit 6 archer range in the camp. This is crazy, man. Where are those coming from? How much money do you have?
Must be carried out. Who dares to defy me? Take these lands.
Oh my god, this is still a remaining, by the way. I hope they won't destroy my stuff over there. This is crazy. This defense is crazy from this dude.
Take these lands.
Watch this one.
Okay, need to destroy the archer range as soon as possible. And you guys destroy the citadel.
I sense their frailty.
His tower guards as defenders. I'm not convinced about these, actually. The Haradrim Riders.
A drummer troll is being
destroyed.
They're
attacking. We've got them again. Great. You three destroy this one. But for someone, don't die. Just live. Just live.
Right.
That's the only mission you have. Attack the, destroy the production buildings. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Watch this one.
There it goes. Let's make use of this catapult.
Catapults, you know, dealing crazy damage to the structures.
Get away!
Watch this one.
Bring it down.
Oh, nice, actually. We did it with 6 catapults. Maybe that was the plan. That has to be the plan all along.
Over here.
Amazing. Catapults,
we've
the goats.
The
best unit in the game.
They're attacking.
Bring their leaders to me.
Oof, they are coming. They have to summon to Rohirrim too.
Run for your lives! Haradrim! Haradrim!
Troll is a mean one.
There is another outpost actually we can capture.
Goblins,
okay, we have a couple of drama trolls. We don't need more than these. I'm gonna just get them all rank 2. All of them have to be rank 2. All of them have to be rank 2. And just bring them all here. Okay, nice. We have a good mixed army. But it looks like we are losing this here, this area, to the summoned Rohirrim. They seem to be incredible deadly, actually. But they will be gone very soon. They don't have much time remaining anymore. I will cancel this. Come on, be gone, Rohirrim. Stop. Gondor doesn't call for aid. Don't answer.
They're attacking.
Defend the camp.
Bring their leaders to me.
Bring their leaders. Okay, so we need to stop with this Haradrim nonsense. With army worthy of Mordor, and these have to be the trolls. Trolls are the way to go. But sadly, they also cost a lot of command points. They cost 20. So we cannot have spam them endlessly. We have actually so many Haradrim riders. They
their
can be ranked number 3 in the army. Okay, nice. Now, when the Rohirrim are gone from the summon, these archers are not dealing damage to my stuff. How many do we have? Actually, we have not many. Go ahead, destroy this one, actually. We have so much money, boys. 43,000. Over 9,000. I mean, these mortal missions, holy moly, are not easy by all means. Are just not easy. Like, Isengard feels so much easier to play than Mordor. But it was always like this. Destroy the farm. Okay, so let's go.
They're attacking the camp.
Darkness have to be used, boys, for the ultimate strength of the trolls. Okay, I will just ignore them. Actually, there are too many of them. I will go for the structures. You go there. You go there. You go there. Move the Eye of Sauron. Don't die, trolls.
The enemy is on us.
Oof, this was harder than Helm's Deep, I'm telling you.
Let all the world fear the darkness.
I mean, I fear the ranger, it's not the darkness, bro. Oof, there was harder, and that sounds quite ironic, but it's the truth. There was definitely harder. Then Helm's Deep. Okay, somebody told me that I should name one of the drama trolls to drama troll. So that's gonna be the one we need to keep alive no matter what, the drama troll. He's gonna cause the drama action in the enemy lines, hopefully not in our own lines. But we got the well-deserved two
final
power points.
Battle nears. All that lies between Mordor and Minas Tirith is the fortified city of Osgiliath.
Okay, so Osgiliath is gonna be quite difficult.
Once a glorious Gondorian city, Osgiliath is now but another battlefield in the war between Mordor and Gondor.
Bro, imagine. Crossroads was so difficult. Just think about, you know, how difficult this mission is going to be, Osgiliath. There was even back in the day, one of the toughest missions you could play in the evil. But we need to make sure that Faramir won't get the chance to show his quality.
Humans' main encampment. Destroy it to secure the city. That weak man camp looks like easy pickings. Let's claim it as our own.
We have a couple of orcs, orc warriors, orc archers. Let's go.
We can knock the towers over.
I'm gonna get fire arrows, actually. We have even some orc pikemen, also new to the game, in the Remastered Evil campaign. Let's build some more slaughterhouse for the discount of the food bonus.
It's them! They're attacking!
I'm gonna give them rank 2,
archers,
these trolls.
Ready your weapons.
Let's go! I'm just gonna go like this.
Are you pushing?
Okay, beautiful. So, let's...
Orcs! Our perimeter has been breached. Fall back.
Can I combine them with the pikemen? No, I can't. That would be great. But I just can't.
Get ready to fight.
Fire arrows. We've got Gothmog also now, by the way, on his board. And he has, I think, good leadership. Yeah. When he's rank 5, he will have crazy leadership. Troops will get more damage and more experience points. That's great. And with level 7, he's gonna unlock the Fury, which basically is very similar to the Carnage of Lurtz. Please destroy this thing. These catapults, they are pain. Pain. Go Nazgul. Oof, look at this, boys. What can man do against such reckless seed? We have 10 power points, that's what we can do. But I would like to save for the 20.
That's it. The tributaries are
all our trolls have been killed. Oh, Nazgul has been dead too. Rangers inside the tower. But hold on a second. Boom. Bomba.
Kill them all.
Okay, we need to make more army though. What am I doing? You know what I'm saying? We need more trolls. We need to put them back before the troll kitch it hits rank 2. We cannot recruit drummer trolls. Don't kill your own stuff, please.
We feast on man flesh today.
Okay, I captured it. I captured it. So, let's go.
If towering up,
super important. Towering up, towering up, towering up.
Each is well defended.
More defense. Can you please defend this against these rangers? They seem to hit super, super hard. We need to revive our fallen Nazgul for free. It's great. Okay, nice, dead. Okay, I'm gonna build towers here in the front. Maybe I need to also build towers here, actually. I'm just gonna build full towers. Because thanks to the scavenger, we are in a position of having economical independence. Okay, we don't need money. We need our heroes to not die, though. Rest in peace. Great thing is we have lots of catapults. Orcs are for free. I would like to get the banner though and get some more orc archers maybe. Oof. Look, this stone is protecting them. Do not destroy my catapults. What did they do to you? They didn't harm you. Okay, I'm gonna place them right here on this spot. These two, and these two I'm gonna place like this. And this one I'm gonna place here. Maybe here. Okay, nice. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. So far, so good. Orc archers, I need you here. We have troll cage about to hit rank 2. Will allow us to recruit the drummer trolls for the leadership. Give it to me.
We've expanded the troll.
Okay, I'm gonna get 3 drama trolls actually because we keep losing them over and over again.
Get ready to fight! Get out of the way.
Let's get the slaughterhouse here.
Listen up, archers.
I carry the red eye.
We've been waiting on you, archers.
Okay, nice, so. Nice, so.
Take them down!
We have good defense here. Everything is gonna shoot at them. But they, with the heavy armor, they don't die that quickly. They always make it to our catapults.
You see that?
Okay, let's destroy this tower over there.
We've been waiting on
there are rangers inside.
Look, it's a drummer troll.
Destroy these rangers, please.
Stay alert.
Give them every upgrade. They deserve it.
Red Eye Burn,
the enemy is in our camp. It's an attack.
Okay, so we need before we can make your a move, we need to be prepared for the move to make, okay? Like, we get so much money for killing these rangers, though. But they send in this amount of armies over and over again. So we need to make an army that's strong enough to...
Pay attention! Get your lives!
And now school's with us!
And now school's with us. Okay, we lost the other Nazgul, so I forgot to revive him, actually. My bad.
Come on!
We're under
attack! What a fine hit. What a fine hit.
Spears down!
Okay, so we have a couple of archers. That's amazing. Maybe we can dismount this dude from his warg.
We've been waiting on you, archers.
Okay, enough orc archers, actually. Enough orc archers. We have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them. It's enough. It's enough.
Get your bows. Move, you filth.
Okay, we have now 2 armies. We have an army of orc archers and also trolls for the front line, so we will absorb the damage with the trolls. While our orc archers with the leadership of the War Chant, Eye of Sauron and Darkness will melt through the enemy units. But to make them a bit tankier, we need to give them the rank two.
They're attacking us!
It's gonna be the rank 2, like this. Let's get a bit more trolls. Okay, now we can maybe go for a small attack. Maybe we can go for a small attack. So that's gonna be the rank 3. So we need to make sure to destroy this one first. And this actually looks super scary. Even a catapult inside of that. I'm pretty tempted to just dive in to destroy this catapult. He has rangers everywhere inside, bro. Everywhere rangers inside. But I'm gonna just hang in the Nazgul. If you die, you die. I don't care. Destroy the catapult before you die, though. Okay, that's great. I fall. I don't care about you. I can revive you for free. It's gonna take me 3 minutes and 15 seconds, but that's worth the time investment.
Bring down those towers to crash. That man is sending out attacks. We must eliminate it.
Oof, they are coming from this location too. So I'm gonna demolish one of the towers and go for the siege wargs. I need catapults. catapults as soon as possible. We lost it's every catapult we had. Oof, there is a guy. Kill him.
The armies of Mordor.
The armies of Mordor. Oof.
Who's next?
Why is this catapult outranging my catapult?
You're too slow. You watching this?
We've released a mountain troll.
Let's get it moving.
Okay, let's go. We need to go.
Open the doors to the great siege wards.
Open the doors for the great siege wards. Okay, I open it. Enter. War chant, let's go.
Kill him! What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
And now's ghouls with us!
And now's ghouls with us. Okay, let's destroy everything. Please.
They're attacking us!
Oof. What is this? They have even more rain. Oh my god! No way this happened! Go, go, go!
Crash beneath their own towers! A fitting end!
They fall on them, fall on them! Nice. Oof, we lost everything, dude! We lost everything, my man! Oh boy.
They cannot stop.
I don't have a good feeling about that one, actually, guys. I don't have a good feeling about that one. Hold on, we need drummer trolls first.
Kill them all.
My orc archers are doing surprisingly well, but they will get overwhelmed by the enemy. So maybe I can try to destroy. They go for my drummer troll. I'm gonna attack my drummer troll. Can I destroy this thing? So it falls. Okay. So it's gonna fall. Not this way, why would you do?
We're almost finished with these.
You are driving me crazy.
Be ready. Listen up, they're attacking us. I carry the red eye.
There's a catapult.
Oh my god, bro, this is so difficult. And Nazgul's almost back up.
Give them new orc archers something to do.
He's even Grand Harvest on the farm. His AI is cracked. And it spawns peasants all the time.
Listen up.
A drama troll has been released.
A drama troll has been released.
Give them new orc archers something to do.
And more catapults too. Send them maybe to this location now. I'm gonna send one of these catapults here, one of these catapults here, and one of these catapults here to the spot. Maybe you get also to the spot. Okay,
be
we have
ready. We're under attack.
Come with us now.
Who's going with him?
Be sure to take this red eye banner with us.
Who's next?
We've expanded the great siege works.
That's right. Keep those hordes coming.
We expanded the great siege works.
The eye watches all.
Go!
Let's make use of this here.
Okay, beautiful. We are in a good spot. We can do this.
Who's going with him?
I'm gonna try to do the thing that I've just done before, this time with the combos. So we need the orc warriors and orc archer combination, you know? Maybe that's the way to go. Trolls die just too quickly. I mean, their armies just need to melt through trolls. You know, that's the problem.
We released the mountain troll.
The catapults are doing a phenomenal job, though. I'm grateful to have them. Maybe go here, you go here, and you try to make it here, and you guys go here. I'm gonna just get more of them. I'm poor now. Need to kill stuff to get more money. Oof, they are making it to me. Please don't kill me. Oh my god, they are gonna kill me. Okay.
Behind.
Okay, now we have five combos with two drummer trolls, a war chant, Eye of Sauron in the darkness.
We've let a mountain troll out.
So maybe this is gonna be strong enough to melt through them. If this guy would be rank 5, I would send him, but he's not rank 5, so what's the matter, you know?
See anything out there?
You go here, you go here. These catapults are doing great so far.
Get
good. Okay, we go, boys. Now let's see and let's test out the infantry army of Mordor with stacked leadership. Not sending the Nazguls in because they don't provide leadership. I'm gonna use the war chant of Sauron and just go now. Let's see.
Be ready.
If that's gonna be enough to win the battle. Ooh, hold on. I need to send the Nazgûls, man. Where are those catapults coming from? They are melting my combos. Holy. Oh my god, what a fine shot. Go Nazgûls, please finish the catapults off already, bro. Double kill them. Nice double kill. Okay, dude, they're gonna fall again, the Nazgûls. Won't they? These towers hurt. They just hurt big time.
See anything out there?
You watching this?
Huh? We've expanded the
crowd. Ooh, where are we going? Rammers. Do not fall. Darkness selective, but I think the Vorchan and I are not anymore, so they don't have that much leadership, but they have Drummer plus Darkness. More Trolls required. Just gonna get stacked Troll Army. I think I'm gonna be able to win this now.
Hey, you watching this? Give it to them!
They're attacking us!
Just go. Like, they have countless amount of armies. Countless amount of armies. Yeah, go for the structures. Beautiful. That's great. That's great. I like it. I really do like it.
Come on now.
They're attacking us. There's another one.
There's another one. Okay, war chant time. Boom. Let's go. Finish, 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 finish. I couldn't destroy this. Going for the structures. Finish the structures. Need more catapults too. Okay, we destroyed this camp. That's amazing.
The enemy!
We've let a mountain troll out of his cage.
But they are. Oof, I forgot to revive my Nazgûls, didn't I? I did. And I did, Gandalf. I did. Please destroy this catapult. Please do it. He's gonna melt me. Attack it!
Kill
okay, nice.
All.
It's an attack!
We let a mountain troll out of his cage!
I can't build furnace. I can only build slaughterhouse as production buildings.
Clear him out.
Oh, I lost all my drums, didn't I? I did.
We've let a mountain troll out
They're
of his
attacking
cage!
Us.
Build up the towers already.
It's an attack.
Okay, my real army is about to be stacked. I'm gonna bring them all to this spot. How many drama trolls I have? Two. You know, we have seen it was the proof that two is just not enough. We need a third one. We need a third one.
Come on! They're raiding our town to release the prisoners!
They are rank 3 though, they don't get scared. Of, oh my god. Oof, what a fine hit. Hold on, there was a really great hit. Okay, need a bit more catapults at this spot. That's also not bad. We have so many trolls now. Amazing. We will have full command points of trolls. And hopefully it's gonna be enough to run them down.
We can use that.
But first of all, we need to take care of these towers. That's super important. Oof,
we
nice shot by the catapults. I like it. So maybe we can move a little bit closer like this. And then we make a lineup of the catapults so they protect each other, you know? So we need to position them in a way they kind of protect each other.
Take it out, that catapult.
We've let a mountain troll out of his cage.
Destroy this, please. Don't get close. How much damage? Decent damage. Now we can move up a little bit more like this. And also we can do this from this spot too. But we need to make sure to reinforce this area as well. And now we are doing great.
Let's make use of this castle. Just arrive.
Take it out.
Watch out.
And this falls, maybe it's gonna fall this way. And destroy this tower, right? Let me take a look. Yes, and also the same for this thing. It's gonna fall.
They're
beautiful.
Attacking us.
Load it up.
We've let the mountain fall out of his cage.
Okay, that's gonna be rank 1, the rank 2. We are command points kept. We are about to be command points kept at least. How many command points do they take? They take 30 command points.
Who's next? Are you pushing? Who's next?
Oof, they have now protection. They have now protection.
Come on!
It's a drama troll!
Okay, so rank 1, rank 2. Let's go. Hold on, I need to give them the rank 2 though. Forgot about that on my trolls. To make them attack trolls. And for now, I need to click them one by one. But in the next update from the patch 2.22, when you select all the groups, you can give them all at the same time, you know? Rank 2, rank 2. I can't, I'm poor. I'm poor. Can't. Okay. From which I will attack from the bottom. From the bottom. I'm gonna lose this, but it's totally fine. I would like to increase this area anyway. So I don't mind about losing this area. But first of all, let me send these catapults forward. So they can face tank this, you know? Need to keep getting more catapults, more trolls.
Load it up! You watching this?
Let's make use of this catapult!
Okay, beautiful. Can I give them more rank 2? I think they're almost all rank 2, beside this dude over there.
We've let a mountain troll out of his cage!
Yeah, beautiful. Okay, darkness available, everything is available. I'm gonna go. I'm going, boys. Wish me best of luck.
There's
the camps. I'm gonna get this camp.
There it goes.
Let's release this catapult.
I don't want this thing to fall on my face. It's not what I want.
It's an attack.
Oof, rank 10. Archers, rank 10. I need to go. I need to attack.
Go!
Oh, this new mountain troll is a mean one.
Huh? You're too slow.
Okay, need to attack from the top side at the same time with my towel, with my catapults. Maybe I shouldn't. Hold on.
For Gondor!
Don't scream like this, bro.
For Gondor!
I saw you, Boromir, Faramir. Oof, trolls. Let's go. We need to attack.
Did you hear that? Fight.
For Gondor! For Gondor! For Gondor! For Gondor!
Okay, they just don't want to joke. They just don't want to joke around.
Destroy it.
They just don't want to joke around. We need to build more towers. I'm so scared, boys. Let's go. I'm so scared. I have no command points anymore. Need reinforcements. Let's go like this.
The orcs are too pathetic for this job. Send in the trolls.
Go attack this damn catapults. They hit so hard. Oh my god. They hit so hard. Attack. Destroy. Nice. We destroyed it. I don't know what's going on, but we are smashing. Let's be real, we are smashing. Like, you know, even if you hype yourself up with the four Gondor, you don't want to fight with trolls, knights against trolls.
We're under attack.
What are these? Knights of Dolamroth or what?
There's the enemy.
The Dolamroth's one knights are coming, boys. They seem to be super tanky, by the way. We lost every catapult from this region. Need more reinforcements. We got so much money for killing all of this stuff. But need to take care of these swan knights. Ultra important. They seem to be immortal while hitting like an absolute truck. They don't even die that quickly against trolls with this much leadership. It explains everything. Their true strength. More trolls. More drums. More trolls. Okay, nice. So for now, we need to back up a little bit so they can respawn, recover. That's the beautiful part about the level 2 trolls. So when they don't fight, they will heal up over time. Need more catapults also in this region. And money is a kind of problem. Kinda.
Go!
OK, Okay, there is one more. I need to make him to rank 2. I mean, the reason why we didn't starve to death was because we have a scavenger. That's low-key the only reason. Otherwise, we would be broke.
The mortal host is ready.
He keep buying this stuff in my face, on my face, boy. Hold on, I have an idea. Can we get the rock?
We've released a mountain troll.
What is the shortcut for this? R. Find much more thing. I have a plan. I have all of them. Have wait. One second. So that's gonna be. Hold on.
They're attacking us.
I need to defend this.
We cannot command any more troops.
We've released the mountain troll.
Okay. So I have a plan, boys.
Let's make use of this catapult.
Look, I'm gonna show you a trick, okay? So that's gonna be rank 1.
We've let a mountain troll.
That's gonna
out
be
of his
rank
cage.
3. Because rank 2, the number 2, sorry. Because the number 2, number 3. Number 2 are my drummer trolls. Number 4. Number 5. Number 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Okay, make them hold ground stand so they don't shoot automatically. And we go.
It's one of those Nazgul.
I want to see this.
Who's next? We've expanded the library.
I want to see this.
The enemy is on us. There's the enemy. What should we do?
Darkness. Parami is there. I saw him. I could kill him, but I want to do something else.
We cannot command any more troops.
We're under attack.
We can use that catapult.
I don't know what's going on. I can't tell what's going on. I was expecting them to deal more damage. They are losing. We lost every troll we had, bro. We lost every troll we had in exchange to what? We destroyed like 2 structures for losing 25,000 trolls. What is this army, my man? Holy! What is this army, my man? What am I watching at?
A drama troll has been released.
Huh? What am I watching at?
Let's get it moving.
Don't die. Need more trolls. Need more trolls.
We're under attack.
Oh my goodness. Okay, catapults maybe? Hey,
you watching this?
We've released a mountain troll.
Huh? Who's next?
There's a catapult. You just finished.
Attack them. Destroy them. Boom, boom. Faramir, I will kill you. Parame, you shall die. Luckily, it's only archers. Oof, what a fine shot.
We're under attack.
Hey, luckily, it's only archers.
We must take out their archers.
Yeah, we will take care of their archers. Don't worry about that one, actually. I will destroy every archer he has.
We've let a mountain troll out of his cage.
We can use that catapult.
Okay, nice. We are Faramir. Look, Faramir, guys. I want to show my quality. Denethor, my dad, I failed you. That's why Boromir is my favorite son, Faramir. Because he's fighting with sword. And not like you coward with a bow.
A drama troll has been released.
Stop attacking my Nazgul, damn ranger. Die now. The catapults are the weak. Oof, hold on a second. That's gonna hit very hard when I destroy this. Let's see what this is gonna do. This attack. Okay, nice. One shot, I think it's enough. Yes, sir. Let's see. We'd fall on the archer range. Yes, sir. What a fine hit. Okay, now we need to stop making these catapults, I think. We have a lot of them. And I'm just gonna E, the new double E on any unit. It will select automatically all the units in the entire map. When you E once, it will only like it will only select the ones you see, but if you click twice E, it will select all of them, you see? So that's how important shortcuts can be. And A click means they will go to this location, and on their way to this location, until they reach this location, they will attack every single unit on their path, okay? So we have three Drummer Trolls, that's more than enough. We have money, that's good, we need it. I think my Cutters low-key can win this solo. They have nothing to kill my Cutters with. Who's gonna kill my Cutters? These archers? No way. No way they can kill them.
Troll out of his cage.
They have some, what is this unit called? They have some Italian Swordmen over there. But they don't come. They don't attack me. But I like the way the unit diversity. And holy moly, this was very difficult. Both the missions we played today were very overwhelming. Want to make sure to fill up the command points before getting to finish this. And give all the units rank 2.
Load up another one! Take it out!
I think we killed Boromir somehow. I heard Boromir crying.
This one. Give it to him.
We've released a mountain troll.
Load it up. Take it out.
Turning the Gondor camp into a Mordor camp.
We'll destroy the place.
Need more trolls. Build me an army warfare. I wish I could go. I mean, I could go for it, Loki. I could go for the Cold Heart, which would affect also, say it literally.
Huh? Come on!
It would affect also the troll caches, but I don't want to invest 10 power points for that. And also, I need to invest like 18. I need to pick up this one first and then go to this. So it will cost me 18 power points in total when I could just save up 9 power points more to unlock the Balrog, you know? It seems more beneficial to me. Okay, do we have all the trolls? So I think we can get like what, 2 more? 660, 680, we can get 3 more. 3 more trolls.
Oh, this new mountain troll is a mean one.
And then, you know, we have then full command points. And with rank 3 troll cage, the troll recruit time will be lowered to 17 seconds only. That's pretty good, I like it. And then, like, in the next mission, we can run. We have so many, like, low-key trolls died too quickly against too many archers, you know? Which, of course, makes sense because that's their main weakness. If the AI wouldn't make any archers, you don't need anything else but trolls. Because who's gonna kill them if not the enemy archers? Oof, I like that we can level them up now without fighting. That's such a huge upgrade for the trolls. Of course, it's expensive. But I think when you have money, it's very worth it,
we
you know, pretty much. Okay, let's go. Now we queue. Queue means select all units on the entire map. And then we E-click, right-click, use darkness, Eye of Sauron, everything, go. Nazgûl's going to... Ooh. The Lord of the Rings, the battle for mid-love cinematics, boys. Oof. What a fine hit. My trolls are running too. Look at them running, boys. Okay, Osgiliath down.
Once more, Sauron's warriors stand triumphant.
Once more, Sauron's warriors. Osgiliath is down, and you know, he knows, you know, what the next important step is going to be. Look, where are the enemies running to? And you know, our next target is going to be Minas Tirith, okay? But I think before we get to Minas Tirith, we need to make like one or two more missions, including Shelob's Lair, to get the One Ring under our control, which will be the next mission.
The halflings have been found with the ring. They make their way through the caves of Shelob.
So if you don't want to miss the chill up mission, and if you don't want to miss, of course, the Minas Tirith mission. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and also leave a like to this video. Comment down below, what do you think, how long we will take to destroy Minas Tirith? These Mordor missions were incredibly difficult. And also let me know in the comment section down below, when we attack, you know, Minas Tirith, will we use the Mordor army or the Isengard army? Remember, we can choose between one of these armies. You know, I would like to make it like in the films, which of course would include the Mordor army, but maybe you can convince me to use the Isengard army instead. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time. Until then, take care of yourself. Keep hitting like a truck, and as always, stay beyond standards. Peace out, boys.